Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Paperbark, and I'm gonna play through the second chapter for you. Enjoy! Again, I'll do my best to find everything. It looks like they split them up more according to chapter, so I'll do my best.
The wetlands. The wombat will eat when it's hungry, regardless of who is in the way.
If there's anything back here. Miss anything? All right, I think we're good here. Hello, birdie. Hold on. Let's check this out. Cicada. Cicada's there too. Cicada. Oh, grasshopper. Grasshopper. No, no, wait, don't go yet. Hold on. Cicada. Wait, come back here. Cicada. Cicada. Grasshopper. I'm afraid of getting stuck when I want to go back. Aha! The flowers. Cicadas. They're still here. I just scared them off.
The spoonbills are not startled by the wandering wombat.
I don't know why he had to go around that, but okay. There's a lizard there. Cicada. Still missing two grasshoppers. Cicada. Lizard, he's got a blue tongue. Grasshopper. He's got a blue tongue. Look at that. Cicada. Grasshopper. Got five of them. I'm afraid to go this way. I don't know which way to go. I'm afraid I'm gonna get stuck going the way I want to. Going one way. No. No, no, I don't want to go down that way. No. Go back. Cicada, go back. Go this way. I don't know. This is the thing. I don't like that the game, like, forces me. If I don't want to... I'm not sure which way to go without... I think one of these paths is going to be the end, and I'm afraid to do it. let's explore. Okay, I don't know. It's a tricky one. Is that gonna be the end? Am I gonna miss the phone? It's really hard to tell which way to go. This is my issue with the game. I just want to be able to explore and not worry about going down the wrong path and missing stuff. But let's go see what happens if... I think the problem is if I go through this, I might not be able to come back. Let's see. Maybe not. Maybe I was worried for nothing. I might have been worrying for nothing. Oh wait, here we go. So how are we doing? Got all of them. I just need to look out for cicadas. And flowers, obviously. Oh, cicada. Wait, don't go yet. All right, there we go. We're stuck.
The wombat enjoys a good scratch before moving on in search of more food.
Got cut off. Hold the lab. Alright, so that's the end of chapter 2.
I don't know.
I don't know if I found everything. But anyway, if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.